My name is Roxye Pierce, and my dream is to stop coral bleaching. 30% of the world's coral has been lost in the past 30 years due to climate change and other factors. Climate change is causing our coral reefs around the world to bleach. People are burning fossil fuels such as oil, gas, and coal. When burned, fossil fuels release carbon dioxide into the air, causing the Earth to heat up. When the Earth heats up, our oceans are heated up alongside it. When our oceans are heated, it causes the coral to stress and release an algae called zooxanthellae. Zooxanthellae reside in coral tissue and supply it with food and allow it to reproduce. When coral releases zooxanthellae, it causes it to turn white, which is known as coral bleaching. It begins to starve and is in critical condition, which can cause it to die. Many species of sea creatures rely on coral reefs for shelter and protection. Without coral reefs, we lose many species of fish, starfish, and other sea creatures that we rely on and love. As coral reefs continue to be bleached and killed, many species face extinction. We can take the following steps to help rebuild our coral reefs and to give them a chance to be healthy again. We can use alternative renewable energy sources such as solar and wind energy. We should not use chemically enhanced pesticides and fertilizers because they can greatly impact the water that supports our coral. We should be careful where we wash our cars and other objects because the soap and water could run off into drains that could pollute our ocean waters. We should make sure to never throw trash or plastic into the ocean or onto a beach. When swimming in the ocean, we need to make sure to not touch the coral because contact with reefs can damage the reef's ability to protect sea creatures from diseases. The coral reef bleaching relates to Sustainable Development Goal number 14, Life Below Water.